everyone. Need your attention, please. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
You're a blessing, Mr. Clay. This place was crabgrass and weeds, and you brought it back to life.
Mrs. Parker and I were friends. She was like family. She was the only person who ever took care of me.
I just got a message saying that there's a problem with my computer.
Yes, ma'am, we got this.
Yesterday, she shot herself.
This is private property.
Do you know what they do here? Scamming the weakest in our society?
Buddy, I'm counting to three.
One, two, three. There, I did it for you. No, you can't take it. No, you can't. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. You can't take that away
from me. Will you stomp his ass out?
You're telling me one man did this. The only thing you know is he's a beekeeper.
A beekeeper? Well, that's not good.
Beekeepers is a special program outside the chain of command.
I protect the hive. When the system is out of balance, I correct it.
We have laws for these things.
Until they fail, then you have me.
My fingers, they cut them off.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Don't move. This is much bigger than a little phishing scam.
The money's going all over the world. To people in finance, even government.
You are a problem. Goddamn right, I'm a problem.
No way he's coming here straight through the back entrance.
I figured I'd give the firefighters a break.
Somebody detain this guy.
We have to kill him before he kills his way to the top.
Honey?
It's flammable as fuck. Who knew?
In 3, 2, 1, action.
Good.
Shot through the heart, and you're too late, darling. You give love a bad name.
Anyone but him. I didn't approve him. You know that. You are literally the last person on earth I want to see. It's slap the shit out of you. I really could.
And I'm open to that in a safer environment.
You've been a ghost. No phone call, no text.
It's not like I didn't want to apologize.
You don't have to explain anything. It was just a flame. So how have you been? God, I hate that thumbs up stunt guy stuff. I'm the director.
We're gonna set this man on fire.
You're a stunt guy. We need to keep it super profesh.
Profesh is my middle name.
You said your middle name was Danger.
How'd we do, boss? Really?
Yeah.
Holster that.
Yeah, it's holstered. It's done. Forget. You never saw it.
Tom Ryder, the biggest action star on the planet, is missing. You need to bring him back, or Jodie's movie is dead.
Why me?
You're a stuntman. Nobody's gonna notice you. That's your job. No offense.
I mean, some taking.
You find Ryder, save Jodie's film, you get the love of your life back.
I'm not the hero, I'm just the double.
Not today, you're not.
Tom? We already need you back on set, pal.
Dead body on ice?
He was so dead, Gail. He was super dead.
He has got himself involved with some shady people.
I had no choice. I had to do some Jason Bourne shit.
They were trying to kill me. And not in a fun way. You can make it, you can make it.
You can't make it.
It's too dangerous. Gotta be stairs. Okay.
What happened to your face? You look terrible.
You look amazing.
You fall down, you get right back up. How far would you go for the one that you love?
I'll buy you a drink when this is over. Engage your core.
Later. Wanna go to a beach somewhere?
Drink a spicy margarita!
Make some bad decisions!
Yes!
Darling, you better run for your life. And each time I see you, I contemplate run from me, darling. You better run for your life.
Welcome, princess. For generations, it has been our task to protect our people. So tonight, you join a long line of women who have helped to build this kingdom. This is dear. But so too the reward.
You better run for your life.
Happy birthday to you.
All right, okay.
It's been a challenging few years, for sure. But I'm happy. That is because of each and every one of you. I'm the luckiest man alive.
Make a wish, buddy.
Wade Wilson?
Who's asking?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Is that supposed to be scary? Pegging isn't new for me, friendo, but it is for Disney.
Mr. Wilson, you appear to have soiled yourself while unconscious.
I wasn't unconscious. Who are you? Why am I here?
Walk with me.
Wade.
You are special. This is your chance.
To be a hero among heroes.
I smell what you're stepping in, Sensei. Your little cinematic universe is about to change forever. I'm the Messiah. I am Marvel Jesus.
This part.
Wait!
Don't just stand there, you ape. Give me a hand up. Nope, I'm actually okay.
familiar with the concept of evolution? In their time, humans were capable of many great things.
Noah!
They could fly like eagles fly. They could speak across oceans. But now it is our time. And it is my kingdom. We will learn. Apes will learn. I will learn. And I will conquer.
Legend says ape and human lived side by side. Impossible as that may seem.
Why do they hunt her?
She's smarter than most.
The elders did not tell us everything about this world.
Bend for your king.
Apes hunt humans. That is wrong.
Together, you will die.
No, together, strong.
Whatever you have to do, however long it takes, promise me you'll find your way home.
Furiosa,
give me this promise.
Of angels.
The question is, do you have it in you to make it epic?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for daily excitement. See you in the next video.